Hello again, Double Talk 73, your fishing friend. What we're going to try to do now is, now that you have got your frankenbait by catching those fish, let's see. That's not it. There we go. You caught these four fish. Okay, so you got the bait. So now we're going to try to catch frankenfish. Excuse me. Pike slasher. We'll get it right. Okay. You can fish 9 o'clock, partly cloudy. What I want to try to do is I want to try to fish this partly cloudy, this high peak. So that's where I'm going to go. But this is what I'm using. It says to catch, remember, read the instructions. To catch the emerald pike slasher monster, equip frankenbait on a telescopic or match float rod. Okay, this is the match rod I'm using. When you go into shop, go into rods, go to match rod, and then that's what you pick. Okay, so this is what I'm using. This Brutus 9'10", 35 pound. The Thunderspin 4500, 35 pound. I'm using 30 pound braid line. My night glowing lobber bobber, a 32 pound leader, a 2-aught hook. I'm gonna put a 1-aught hook on. You can do 1, 2, or 3s. I'm gonna put a 1-aught on there and just see what happens. Frankenbait, and I'm gonna start my leader at 38 inches. Now, I've been told, in case you remember, between 27 and 50, but I kind of like somewhere in the middle, so I'm going to start there. So, here's where we're going to be fishing these lily pads out here. So, let's go ahead and go. I want to be at 9 o'clock on day 3. Almost messed up, didn't I? Okay, we're at day 2, so 11 a.m., 3 p.m., 9 p.m. Okay. Now, if you walk out on the dock, just walk right straight out in the middle. Stand in the middle. If you point straight out, you're pointing to that tree. There's the marker. Should be the area. I put that out there without catching the fish, because I wanted something to aim at in the dark. See this tree? We want to be just a little bit to the left side of that. If you walk right straight out on the dock, and it's a maximum cast, 100, just as far as this thing will go, is about 136 feet, 135 feet. So let's see what we can do. So we're at 9 o'clock at night on day 3. Partly cloudy. See what happens. And we're right on it. By it just a little bit. See the bait fish jumping? Okay, let's see what happens. 126 feet. There you go. That gives you a good measurement. Oh, I heard a ding. Pretty good. Come on, fish. Take it. Last year, that thing dinged and dinged and dinged and dinged. We finally took the bait. It dinged for 35 or 40 minutes of game time, just every once in a while. So I just let it sit there. And that's what I'm going to do. If it dinged once, maybe it'll come back and ding it again and take it. We'll find out. Another ding, see what I mean? Two dings. One ringy dingy, two ringy dingies. There's one thing about it, there's no current in this water. And the bait, it's not going to swim around. So when you throw it out there, it's pretty well going to stay there. And I'll give you the coordinates, the GPS coordinates of that marker. When we catch the fish. And the way where I determined to put that marker was, I determined on the map where the lily pads should be. And then I kind of moved it around to where the marker would be just about the right place. And it looks like I might have got lucky. We'll see. Dingin's not catching. Come on, Pike Slasher. Do your damage. While we're waiting on that, let's remember, we will get through this together by the grace of God. The pandemic is not going to be around forever. If it is, the vaccines that they're developing, hopefully they'll have it under control by the grace of God. And I hope this finds you and your family free of the COVID-19. That's very important too. But if you like my video, please subscribe and hit that bell over there so that you get notified whenever I put up any new videos. You'll get a notification by email. I won't know what it is, but YouTube does. And they'll send you. And also, I'm on Twitch, Double Talk 73, same name on Twitch. And I stream just about every day. I've been working on this. Here we go. Take it. Don't just move it around. Take it. I've been working on this Halloween mission all day long today, so I haven't been on the stream yet, but I can stream in a little while. See, it's only 7 o'clock. Got plenty of time to stream. I usually stream a couple hours. When it moved it over like that, I thought it was going to hit it. Patience. Remember, PPPP. Patience, persistence, practice will produce. Or pay off. That's a P2. Rod gonna put me to sleep. Moving around like that. That's gourmet bait out there, fish. Come on and take it. Another pretty dragonfly. Not as pretty as the last one, but that one's pretty. Very colorful. And like I said, down south, that's what a dragonfly lands on your rod is supposed to mean good luck. I was fishing a little private lake over outside of Memphis several years ago and had a dragonfly land on my rod, and I caught, I don't know, three or four fish, and that dragonfly stayed on, I took pictures of it. The dragonfly stayed on my rod while I was catching the fish and reeling them in. All three fish. That was hilarious. That's what you call a tease, isn't it? It's teasing me. Come on. Tease that hook in your mouth. Come on. That's been dinging now for 30 minutes almost. Patience. Hopefully we'll win out. But thank you for watching my video. I appreciate you very much. Appreciate all my subscribers. Appreciate all the people who look at my videos. That's who I make them for. That's why there's no ads on my videos. I'm not here making money. I'm just here to have fun and learn a little bit and pass it on. That's the fisherman's way. Outlast the pike slasher? That's the question. When I was a little boy, do 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 do, devil called my name, do 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 do. I say, now who do you think you're fooling? Another dragonfly? Yeah, I'm a consecrated boy. Do 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 do, do 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 do. Oh, your mama loves you, she loves you. She loves you like a rock and she loves you. Do 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 do. She loves you, love you, love you, love you. Do 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 do. Try to put it on the other side of the bobber and see what happens. Maybe that fish will get upset because I pulled that bait out of his roundhouse. So we know we need to be up to about 126 feet. So let's see what happens here. I saw a bait fish jumping over here. Out the side of the monitor. So we got a ding already, so. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Now you can use a 1-0, 2-0, or 3-0. I put a 1-0 up there. Maybe I should have put a 2-0. So the glob of bait would be bigger. Yeah, whatever. If I don't catch it by 10 o'clock, I'll bring it in. Oop, there we go. We'll put a 2-0 on it, and then I'll fast forward the times to another high 9 peak, and we'll try a 2-aught, see what it does. Good thing that when you watch these videos, you got a slide bar down at the bottom, so you can slide it along and see what time I catch it on and what day. Hopefully it'll be this day. But when I watch other people's YouTube videos, that's what I do. I watch parts that are interesting to me. There you go, bait fish. Now, that didn't look like a bait fish tail there. That looked like something else. See, this is what it did me last year. Just ding, 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 ding. A long time. And this has been a long time, too. Game time's been a long time. Real time's been about 15 minutes. Which is a long time to sit and stare at a bobber. That's two jerks in a row. Three jerks in a row. Four. Oh, here comes another pretty dragonfly. That's a real pretty one. I remember that one. Back and forth. Pretty teal color. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Way to go, Devs. That's some pretty stuff. See, if I had my light off, you couldn't see that pretty, pretty dragonfly. It'd just be something dark flittering around it. You see shadows. Well, it's been dinging for almost an hour. As long as it's dinging, I'm going to leave it there. I am persistent. That's one thing I am for sure. I'll put my camera down a little bit so I can see the bottom. There we go. Bottom of my monitor. What a tease. Let's put a 2-aught hook on it, if I got one. Give it a little bit chunk, bigger chunk of bait out there. And a 2-aught. no ding, but it moved a little bit, didn't it? Which is, ooh, there we go, bait fish. Did it jump over my line? Play jump rope with my fishing line. Okay. Let's go to 9 o'clock next night and see what kind of weather we got. We're going to catch it, I do believe. One way or another. Yeah, we got it. Okay. I couldn't do that again if I tried, could I? Oh, I forget. I can clip it. Duh. Now we're on day 4. Four kind of American spaghetti. Here's a ding. Thank you. I do remember last year this was one of the hardest of the monster fish for me to catch. Some people, like I say, just throw it out there and bam, there it is, they catch it. I wonder if that bobber might have something to do with it. The white bottom of the bobber. Let me put that. I got one that's black at the bottom, I think, if I remember right. It might make a difference. Nope, I don't have it. Well, piddle tittle. I don't have it on another rod, do I? Nope. Nope. Okay, we'll just stick with, let's see if I can buy it. Terminal tackle. Bobbers. Nope, that won't get us out there. We can't get out there. It's too light a cast. Okay, we'll just have to deal with what we got. Come and join me sometime on Twitch when I'm streaming. This is the only game I play, so this is what I'll be streaming. Have a good community. Got a little over 300 followers there. It's a good, clean chat. Don't have to worry about watching it with your children, if that's what you, or your wife, or your girlfriend, or your boyfriend. Or your husband, because I have a list of banned words and phrases, and I am a Christian, so proud of it. so I try to keep my stream clean. I haven't messed up yet. Not saying I won't, but I haven't messed up yet because I am, after all, I am only human. And I don't think I've hurt anybody's feelings. I may have. I hope not. If I did, it was purely unintentional. But we like to joke and kid and uplift each other. Good job. You know, way to go. People tell some of the fish they caught. And we help each other. The lower level fishermen that come in there and chat. We have some very knowledgeable people that are in there watching, viewing. And the lower levels come in and chat, ask questions, and we do the best we can to answer and help. That's all we can do. Coming in, yeah, keep on dinging. But don't ding, take the bait. Slide to the right, slide to the left. To the right. Now slide to the bottom. There we go. Oh, you did. You let it go. There we go. Did I get it? Did I get it? It's yours. It's pulling some drag, isn't it? About time, wasn't it? I caught it on at 9:24 p.m. I don't think I better go another click on the drag. If I do, I might lose it. I'll just fight with it for a while. That's definitely it, because there's nothing else in this lake big enough to do that with this rig. So we got it. I hope you hung with me. Here we go. Yes, sir, buddy. Yeehaw! Look at that thing. Look at that. It's colored nice, isn't it? Too bad it's not during the day where I can take a good picture. But anyhow. Okay, let's see, let's keep it, see what we get. We got 1710 XP, $2,245, and two gold coins. And we got the pike slasher mount. Okay, thank you all for hanging with me. In my notes, I'll tell what happened. But anyhow, I appreciate you very much. God bless you and your family. Take care. Be safe, please. Have fun. If this game is not fun, find something else to do. A different game, whatever. But if you're not having fun, this is not where you need to be. And it shouldn't be a drudgery to sit and wait for the fish to take it. It's just part of the game, part of the fun. So, thanks again. Learn a little bit, pass it on. That's the fisherman's way. And remember, practice, PPPP, practice, patience, persistence will pay off or produce, okay? So if you like my video, please subscribe. And come join me on Twitch. You might like it. You never know. I like to fish in Bolivia now, catching big catfish. But anyhow, so I guess I'll catch y'all later. So this is Double Talk 73 saying, y'all come back now, you hear?